Hello, Windows Universe. Michael here with the Windows Club, reaching from beyond the afterlife of Windows 10 to bring you another supernatural video to make your digital life just a little bit easier. In this video, we will look when your computer turns itself off randomly. Reasons for it, as well as possible fixes. And as usual, we won't ghost you. There will be a wonderfully written article in the description below that will go far more in depth. So let's get started. Let's just start off by saying that most likely your computer is not haunted and Patrick Swayze is not moving the mouse. So, our first step should probably be to find out what caused the computer to wake up on its own. So let's open a command prompt with admin privileges. And we're going to type this. Power CFG space hyphen last wake and hit enter. Now this will tell you what last woke your computer. Now then we want to take a look and see what devices can wake your computer up. So what we're going to do in the same command, we're going to type in power CFG space device query, all one word, space wake underscore arm and hit enter. Now this will show you what devices are set up to wake your computer. So these two actions will give us the last item to wake the computer and what hardware items can wake the computer. But suppose it isn't a hardware related issue, but it might be Windows 10. Now, Windows comes with something called fast startup. Now fast startup, it doesn't turn your computer off in the regular way. Instead, it keeps it in sort of like a limbo mix state that will allow for a much faster startup. So you want to open your power settings. Go to additional power settings and then click on choose what the power buttons do. Now, if the turn on fast startup is checked, then I would probably recommend unchecking it and saving those settings. Then, if you happen to have a laptop, you can look at the task scheduler. It might be possible that you have a scheduled task set at a specific time of the day, so the computer might turn on to execute those commands. If you have a laptop, you need to disable that. Now, instead of deleting them, for you might need them when the computer is actually on, you can change the power settings. And this should be something that you look at the article itself for more information. Now, another option would be to disable the automatic restart. Windows 10 is designed for when the system crashes, it automatically restarts. If your PC is on standby mode and the system crashes, it will restart, and this will keep waking your PC. So we want to go to System. Then we want to go to the Advanced tab. Then look up for Startup and Recovery and click Settings. Now, if you notice the box that says automatically restart, unclick it, then click OK. Now, have you experienced a ghost in the machine? What happened and how did you fix it? Let us know in the comments below. And for this and thousands of other tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and the latest Windows news, go to thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content designed to make your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.